And in this game, you're going to be using a deck of cards that's going to have two letters on it, and players are going to be choosing a category at the start of the game, and then they're just going to be flipping up a card that has those two letters, and the first team or player to say a word that fits in that category but also starts with one of those letters is going to score a point, and then they get that card, and the first player to get a certain amount of cards is going to win the game.